100 people to absolutely love you is worth more than getting 10,000 people to somewhat like you. Hi, I'm Mehak. I'm super excited to be part of the jury for the Time She Unlimited Entrepreneur Awards 2020 in the Travel and Experiences category. I'm a master's in economics, turned beauty blogger, turned entrepreneur, and currently I'm the founder of a wedding technology startup called Wed Me Good. So Wed Me Good started because when I was a bride, I couldn't find any resource online for me to plan my wedding. And it was my personal struggle that, you know, gave the inspiration for starting a portal to help other brides and grooms to be out. Weddings is not something you associate technology with, especially in India. So for us, the biggest challenge really was to bring this whole digitization and technology to an industry which is such an old school industry. While it's extremely hard and you will be working much more than you did in a startup, I think if you just work smart, you can figure it out. So I think the one trait that has helped me has been my creativity, because I think every entrepreneur needs to come up with creative solutions to the problems that they face every day. So I think society at large has changed, and I think as a society we are more welcoming to women also pursuing their career passions apart from just, you know, their home passions. And that's what's changed over the past few years for women entrepreneurs to really go ahead and take that leap of faith. I think this is a great opportunity for all women to kind of get more exposure for their brand, to get mentored by people who they meet. And I think the Time She Unlimited Awards are going to be an absolutely great opportunity for any young woman entrepreneur. So if you have carved a business of your own, don't forget to register now at timesheunlimited.com.